हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम मनोज झड़े फ्रॉम अकोट एंड हियर टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक दैट इज एक्टिव वाइज एंड पैसिव वाइज एंड इन इट वी आर गोइंग टू टेक द पैसिव वाइज ऑफ सिंपल पास्ट टेंस बट द कंस्ट्रक्शन इज निगेटिव. पैसिव वाइज ऑफ सिंपल पास्ट टेंस द कंस्ट्रक्शन इज negative. How to make the passive voice of simple past tense? Very easy. First, we use object. After that, we use was or were. As per the object, we will use was or were. Was, it is always used after singular subject. And were, it is always used after plural subject. Object, was, were, not, V3, by, and S2. S2 means the accusative or objective case of the subject. So, it is very easy. How to make the passive voice of simple past tense? We have taken the construction of that one. Object, was, were, not, V3, by, and S2. One more thing we have to keep in our mind, and that is remove did from the sentence. Why we will remove did from the sentence? Because we are writing either was or were in answer. That's why we will remove did from the given sentence. So, remove did from the given sentence. Now, I did not help them earlier. I have given you some sentences over here. One by one, we will take the answers of them. Now, we will identify here which is the subject, which is the verb, which is the object, and which is the object number two also. Here, I did not help them earlier. So, I, this is subject, did not help, this is verb, and then this is object number one, and earlier this is object number two. How to identify object number one and object number two? We have to ask question either with what or whom to the verb. The answer we get, that is object. I repeat it. To identify or to get the object, we have to ask the question to the verb either with what or whom. If the things are there, we ask the question with what, and if the persons are there, we ask the questions with whom. Here we will ask question with whom. Whom did I not help? Whom did I not help? We get the answer them. So then it will convert here they. Subjects are always in nominative and objects are always in either accusative or objective case. So we will write here they will convert here they. It is object, it has become subject over here. After object, either was or were. After they, we always write were. They were plus not plus V3 help and object number 2. Object number 2 always return after V3 or at the end of the sentence. So they were not helped earlier by I. The accusative case of I is me. Both sentences, they are same in meaning. I did not help them earlier. They were not helped. They were not helped earlier by me. Both sentences, they are same in meaning. Object, I repeat it. Object, plural, that's why were, plus not, plus V3, object number 2, by, and this is S2. Second sentence is here, we did not write letters to our relatives. We, this is subject, did not write, this is verb, letters, this is object number 1, to our relatives, this is object number 2. So letters, it is object number 1, so we will write over here object, which one? Letters, it is plural, that's why we will write verb, letters verb, plus not, plus v3 of write, written, letters were not written, v3 plus after v3 we will use object number 2. So which is the object number 2 over here? To our relatives, to our relatives by us. I repeat it, object out of was verb plural, that's why we have written verb, plus not, plus v3, object number 2, by, and this is s2. Now next sentence is here, Rakhi did not complete her homework yesterday. So Rakhi, this is subject, did not complete, this is verb, her homework, this is object number 1, and yesterday, this is object number 2. So which is the object number 1? Her homework. How did we identify it? What Rakhi did not complete. What Rakhi did not complete. What answer did we get here? Her homework. So first we will write here her homework. Her homework. This is singular. That's why we will write was. Her homework was. Plus not. V3 completed. Completed. Plus by. Object number 2. We will write either after V3 or at the end of the sentence. So here we will write at the end of the sentence. Her homework was not completed by Rakhi yesterday. I repeat it. Her homework, this is object. Out of was verb, this is singular, that's why was, plus not, plus v3, plus by, plus s2, and this is object number 2. Next sentence is here, the king did not break his promises. So the king, this is subject, did not break, this is verb, his promises, this is object. What did the king not break? What did the king not break? What answer we get here? We get the answer, his promises. So his promises, this is object. His promises, object. After object was verb. This is plural. That's why we will write here verb. His promises verb plus not plus v3. V3 of break. Break, broke, broken. Broken by the king. By the king. I repeat it. His promises, object. After object was verb. This is plural. That's why verb. Plus not. Plus v3. Plus by. And there is no S for king. The king. That's why the king as it is. Next, the sentence is, Duryodhana did not win the war against Pandavas. What did Duryodhana not win? What did Duryodhana not win? The war. So, the war. This is object number 1. Against Pandavas. This is object number 2. Duryodhana. This is subject. Did not win. This is verb. Now at first we write object. Which is the object? The war. The war. This is singular. That's why was. The war was plus not plus victory. Victory of win won. The war was not won. Object number two, against Pandavas by Duryodhana. So this is very easy. While writing the answer of negative construction of simple past tense, that is object was were not victory by and as to. This is very easy. I hope and I am sure you all must have understood it very properly. Let's stop over here. Thank you very much.